Okay, guys, we going to our class now, and let us open our book on page 284. Atoms, building block of matter, in definition of atoms. So, I tell you something. It's atoms is the smallest particle in the matter. Imagine, for example, this pencil. This pencil is a matter. So if you take this pencil and break some little pieces, maybe millions of pieces, and then you're going to break on pieces that you cannot see. You cannot see. This piece, if you put in the electronic microscope, and then you can see what the items, even though this little piece that you cannot see, you have millions and billions of atoms. How can I give a definition of atoms? Atoms is the smallest particle that you can make any matter. Now, this atom, it is very interesting. I draw here a little bit for you to have an idea. The atom you have in the center of the atoms, you have the nucleus, the center of the atom. And then inside of the nucleus, you have the protons and you have the neutrons. I put it here in red, protons, and the green, neutrons, all inside the nucleus. And the neutrons, the protons, they have a positive charge, positive. The neutron, no charge, it's neutron. Around that, you have what? Electrons, and these electrons are negative, but these electrons, they don't go around the nucleus as the planet goes around the sun. They have no orbiter around. They go everywhere just to protect the nucleus. So usually they have the same numbers of neutrons, protons, and electrons. But some mineral varies. Some mineral varies. So don't get that as a rule. I put here the same number as a neutrons, the same number as a protons. This is more common. But electrons varies many times. What I want to bring to your attention is that this is what? Moving all the time, these electrons moving in the matter all the time that we cannot see by our naked eyes. And this is what? Atomic energy that we talk about and many people talking about. Atomic energy that moving what? A lot of stuff, electricity and all this thing, they use atomic energy coming from the atoms. One thing that I want you pay attention, the atoms, you have nucleus, inside the nucleus you have protons, you have neutrons, and around you have electrons. Electron is negative, proton is positive, neutron, no charge. Now, you're going to read on page 284 and 285, and then I'm going to continue to talk about the structure of the atom, and I continue to talk about atomic numbers of the atom. That will be very interesting class. So, I want to talk to you a little bit now about the quiz. I want to give you a quiz Friday. This Friday, I want to give a quiz. And I would like you to study for that. The quiz will be quiz number 16. You study from 4.7 to 4.9. 4.7 to 4.9. And the quiz will be 90 questions. You have 7 minutes to do. So 4.7, 4.9. You can do Friday, you can do Sunday, you can do Monday. Don't go over Monday. Okay? You have until Monday to do this quiz. And the quiz has 7 minutes. When you start the quiz, you have 7 minutes to finish, and the quiz is going to disappear. I am very sorry. So write your name the date, please don't forget, write your name, the date, and then you please do this quiz, and I hope that all of you is going to have a good break. Thank you, and God bless, and have a nice spring vacation.